Hi the internets, this is Dave Gaskin. You're watching me drawing a Han Solo sketch card for the Topps trading card set, A New Hope Black and White. The main theme running through the set obviously is that there are no colour cards, all the base cards are in black and white. It's a beautiful set, so I decided from the get-go that I would stick to working just in grayscale for my sketch cards. And I'd previously just finished working on a set for Unstoppable cards for The Saint, the 60s TV series with Roger Moore. So I'd kind of gotten into a groove, really, working in grayscale, inking the outlines and then building up the tones, starting really light. For this set I used the neutral grey Copics. I previously worked with the cool greys and the warm greys. The cool greys I found had a little bit of almost a bluish tint to them. It's probably just the way I was seeing it, but I wanted to go for pure black and white, so I went with the neutral greys. I highly recommend getting a pack of those. It's a great set. And I was really pleased with this card. I started with four or five Han cards and then moved on to other characters, but I was really pleased how this one had gone. I'd actually drawn this reference before. Unfortunately for me, the photo comes from Return of the Jedi, which is obviously the wrong film. This set is for A New Hope exclusively, so perhaps they'll do a Return of the Jedi set as well. I don't know, but anyway, we'll find out if it makes it into the set or not. Fingers crossed. Thanks for watching. Cheers.